Noon, one of the teens charged with the murder of a Fairfield teacher has a new trial date. Willard Miller will now go to trial on March 20th in Pottawatomie County. A hearing to consider suppressing some evidence will now be on November 2nd. Miller and Jeremy Goodale are charged with Noema Graver's murder. Goodale's trial is in Davenport in December. Miller and Goodale were 16 years old when they were arrested last November. Both will be tried as adults.